Hi! So, today we're going to unbox our new pram for our little boy, which is the Cosatto Giggle mix with the Mr. Fox print. Because obviously we like foxes, so.
Do you like them?
You like them. You like them too. So, let's get cracking then, shall we? I think this is the rain cover. Bother with that later. Old car seat adapters. So this is for the car seat, the infant seat, so you can actually put it on the pram.
Yeah, because we do have an infant carrier.
The same one. Yeah, we got a ABCs.
That's manual for you.
Man, I don't need the manual. What is this?
That's the pretty part of the pram.
Yes. Ow! Let's fly away. So this is, I'm guessing...
That's for the winter.
Okay. This is the top part, I'd say.
Yeah, that's the hood.
And that's the...
Winter muff for the legs.
Foot muff, yeah. Okay. We definitely will need this one.
Mm.
This pile here.
It's a wheel.
Oh, it's
not a steering.
No, okay. Oh yeah, kind of makes sense, yeah, because there's more than one. This is for...
No, that's a bar, yeah.
The bar for the front, yeah.
Scissors are on the table.
Lots of zip ties.
Oh, that's a prom mattress.
Thought so, yeah.
Come on here, come here, that's a rare sight. You with the manual.
Me with the manual, it's not the transmission, yeah. 48 pages.
Yeah, in all the languages.
No. 1 to 48 instructions. Jesus Christ. There we go. Just one photos. Okie doke. Next step. Click down, click up is unlocked. Oh look, moving. We're moving.
You can do it with one hand.
Yes, you can. Oh, you got a lock on the front one as well.
Where? All right, it's a separate one.
This.
Oh yeah, so it won't turn. Good.
That's apparent. This is the lock for turning, yeah. Okay, so that's basically it for the frame. And if you would like to fold the frame together, all you need to do is folds up nicely.
Can I turn it around? Yeah, that should fit in my car too.
And when you want to bring it back out, yeah, this one again.
Alright.
Clicks. You're good to go. Okay, next part. What? Something somewhere, what? Apparently, I need to open this here.
Yeah, because that's how you change it into a carry coat, I would say.
Yeah, here we go.
And there's another one.
Oh, is it?
Yeah, there's two of them.
That makes sense, huh? That's the carry coat part sorted. Sorted. And then you... line up the hole, same on the other side. Then, if you want to release it, there's like a button on each side, yeah? Press it and off it goes.
Key! I have to practice.
Yes, you will. Next is this.
Yeah. It's like a mattress.
No, I don't think so. Click, clickety, click. So you can gotta line this zipper up here with this. So it kind of all just zips into place.
Alright.
Well, mind you, it would have been a lot easier without this.
So this, it says, look.
Remove pram liner.
Yeah, that's the mattress and the liner.
Oh yeah, before you convert it into a pushchair.
Can you take this off? I don't like it. Yes.
You can.
Yes.
Bend this sticker, go have it. It's right here, look. Okay. What's next?
Probably your favorite part, put the hood on.
Yeah, say so. Got these little click buttons here, which kind of locks it in place.
But yeah, the other part goes there. Then you probably just click it here on the frame.
Gotta clip this onto this one, yeah?
Mm.
Here.
Yeah, because you do need to somewhere to put the toys up.
So yeah, I reckon that's pretty much it. I suppose.
At least until the winter.
Oh yeah, the other zipper's probably for the muff.
Yeah.
Good. And you can try it on if you want.
There's two of them.
So yeah, the muff basically just zips on as well.
What's the other one then?
No idea. We got the zipper aligned in this tight space. It's a bit of a challenge, but still. There we go.
Oh no, that's the sports one.
That's the sports part.
That's why there were two. That's for the stroller part.
That's for, yeah, for the stroller part, yeah. Oh, still need to snip, snippity, snip, snip something off. Yeah. Yeah, this one makes a bit more sense, yeah. So, yeah, again, align the zipper. Which is a bit tricky in this limited space. Yeah, got it. You got a height adjustable here. See, each side, press in. Although it does not extend out like some of them do, but still, even if I'm quite tall, but still not hitting anything, so that's good.
All good.
So yeah, that's it.
How can you fold it?
What?
If you don't take the carry cut off, can you fold it together? Or do you have to take it off?
No, I bet you need to take it off first. Because
yeah, it won't go.
No. It won't go because of the front wheel.
Yeah, alright. Good to know then.
Yes. So, that's pretty much it.
Yeah, we still need to put the infant carrier on to see how that looks like.
Okay, fair enough.
Giggle makes cold infant carrier, so
I think just call it hold mix.
Or hold mix, something else. It's the same as a normal hold, just it's mix. Cause you can like change the patterns. No, you'll need the adapters.
Yeah, you need the adapters for this one. Yeah. Mind you, when the baby is in here, never put it like this.
Hopefully.
Hopefully. Yeah. Here they are.
Oh, look, that's why I was wondering. Where to put the toys if I buy some. Because obviously, if you put the toys over here, it's too close to baby's face.
Go up in there.
It does have one, two hooks.
Although, mind you, that might actually be for the rain cover. This adapter.
Yeah, but you can still put.
You got like a little groove in here, yeah?
Yeah.
Which you need to align it with this one.
Alright.
Just clicks on as well.
Probably can be on the carrier all the time.
Yeah, just leave it there.
Yeah. Easier.
Well, obviously we want to look at the baby.
Shit. We ran out of memory card. All good?
All good.
Oh, there's still the pretty part. The
pretty.
The hood and the infant. What is it? Inlay.
Inlay, yeah, maybe called an inlay.
Thank you.
that's pretty much it. So yeah.
I'm getting hot flashes. So, thanks for thanks for the unboxing.
No worries.
That was it.
Anything for our little boy.
You can't really see it from the front.
Mind you, mom is getting big.
She was big before, but oh well. Alright. See you in a month or two with a review.
Yeah.
With an update, if we like it or not, and etc.
Etc. It's a fancy word.
Alright, bye-bye. Ba 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 ba.